cauldron door, but different. No way to hack it open. I'm gonna have to find some other way in. As if the earth split open fast. I wonder where this leads. Must be the cauldron I couldn't get to above. It's damaged. Earthquake must have hit here too. The core is still intact. Acid could work against that machine. Things keep moving closer together. One jump might be enough to get me to the next one. That looks like it can get me up to the vent. Must have interrupted the process. I can get up to my stash later. Just have to expose the core and get those overrides. That'd be good. Those overrides. Time to get some machine overrides. Complete overrides. I wonder where you are. There seems to be a tall neck blocking this platform. Exit. Looks like there's room underneath the core. Maybe I can squeeze through. that again. Not going anywhere soon. These vents should get me across. I timed it right. The only way across is up.
Huh?
Company. Shield. fight. I think I can hear the head being repaired. It's in place. The guy's fixed. But that metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the Tallneck, the shockwave will break it free. Good to breathe some fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.